next session about victory and victory and speech act. And our first speaker is Dr. Yotlenzon. Ayelet is a postdoc here at our faculty. He's a scholar of Talmud and Jewish law, specializing in rabbinic law, the relationship between law and religion, the history of Jewish law. In 2018, she will commence an appointment as assistant professor at the Interdisciplinary Center in Herzliya. And next year, she'll be a visiting lecturer at Harvard Law School. She is the author of several articles, as well as a forthcoming book, Law and Self-Knowledge in the Talmud, and published in Cambridge University. So,